So what's going on, Wolf? Talk to me, man. People worry we hear stories about you getting into fights and all this unnecessary bullshit. Just what's on your mind? Talk to me, I'm here.
I'ma roll another one. I'm just fucking with you, I ain't smoking none. My squad bring terror, no intended pun. Merch booth made niggas extensive funds. Mama got the Rover with the range. She don't ever, ever gotta struggle, not a game. And I put that on my dead grandmama's name. Too soon. My nigga Slater, yeah, that's my little pony. Little homies is rapping like I've been fucking with Coney. Nigga Phillip and Kobe, to my niggas that know me. Your boy seem happy as fuck, but truthfully, your boy lonely. Nigga's a target for marketing, he's an artist. Can't even walk in a Target without bothering. Customers bothering, asking me for a picture. Can I talk to they sister? Nah, nigga, get lost, you're fucking smothering. God, I wanna quit, but I can't. His mother and sister can't pay the rent. Four stories with storage. I'm 21 with a mortgage and Torrance paying the bills. Life is paying for thrills. Life's a bitch, brother, from the third floor. Man, she's gorgeous. A year ago, I was broke. Now I cannot afford this. I started off with disposables. Now I have an assortment. And I'm using these negatives to develop a portrait. Now the frame is a pain in the ass to get it in without a scratch or stain in the glass. But that's not important. Just as long as it's printed. And I hint it, it is. And when I get it, I'll make sure you get a copy, bitch. Shit, I'll even add a signature with the fucking picture. I'll even tell you to film I used in the aperture. I'ma roll another one. I'm just fucking with you, I ain't smoking none. My squad bring terror, no intended pun. Merch booth made niggas extensive funds. Mama got the Rover with the range. She don't ever, ever gotta struggle, not a game. And I put that on my dead grandmama's name. Too soon. Grandmother died, didn't cry, not a tear. Not gonna lie, fucking weird, no water dripped out the eye. But when I got the news, yep, I left your boy stuck. Cause when my mom dipped, she was the one that gave me a fuck. Mom calling and calling, I'm on my way to a show. I answered, she crying, saying Sadie is dying. The doc said she only had a week for us to speak before she deceased. Cause cancer was just eating her cheeks up, fuck. Nah, this is really awkward for me, bruh. I hang the phone up and adjust my seat back and started to think, like, what the fuck just happened? I never had a death and I just seen it a week ago. Meet them at the hospital, I should. In between a set of bad, bad, not good. Lino asked what happened, I said it's bad, bad, not good. Just take me to the Cedar Cyanide off of Oakwood. Getting there, family sitting center chair. Awkward in the lobby, it was floating in a thinning air. Getting there, need a sticker saying how I got in there. There's a room, open up the curtain, she's just sitting there. Hello, our conversation's brief. Couldn't even make eye contact when we speak. Looking at her, you could tell all she had was weak. And I'm not talking days, bro, I'm talking about her streak. I sat there, 20 minute tops, hoping it was just a fucking plea that she could cop. She died that night.
Oh, that's heavy, man. Sorry for your loss.
Yeah, whatever, don't worry about it.
Yeah, last time I seen Sammy, he was looking for
fuck me. That nigga, Sammy.
Have you seen him?
Nah, but if I seen that nigga, I would've killed him.